Good afternoon, parents and guardians. I'd first like to thank you for your patience with us and the trust that we're going to do what's best for your student at Sheffield High School. I have some key points I do want to go over with you, and if you have any questions on that, please feel free to call us and email us and make sure that we're doing what we need to do for your student. First of all, seniors, congratulations. If you're in good standing, meaning that you've passed all your classes through the third time weeks, you are a candidate eligible right now for graduation. If you do need some recovery, if you have some online or access classes to make up, we will continue to work with you and make sure you have what you need on those courses. We know seniors and senior parents, you're concerned about graduation. We are as well. We want to assure you that we're going to do everything possible, that you have a ceremony. We can't tell you when that might be, but we feel like your students have earned that, and we're going to help you with that when the time comes necessary. If you're taking access classes, Access has sent out a memo. They're going to continue through May 29th at 5 p.m. The only difference in that is they're going to unlock the test so you can take those tests at home. So if you need a device, I'll talk about that in a little bit. I think we took care of most of that for you. AP classes. Your grade ended at the end of the third 9 weeks, but we do want to prepare you for the AP test and when you go off to college. So you'll be notified by your teacher next week, and we will provide you some work to help prep for the exam. And also, AP is doing a very good job providing some online resources to prepare you for that test. Career tech students, I know credentialing is very important for you when you get out and get a job. We've been working with our teachers and with Muscle Shoals Career Academy. They have set up some Google Classrooms to help our students finish up and get those credentials they need to go into the workplace. So we will get in contact with you and provide you what you need as that as well. Our 9th through 11th graders, you'll be contacted next week by your teachers, and we're going to make sure that we know the mode of preference you have on instruction. And in your 4 core classes, you will receive work packets and instructions to prepare you on the standards that you're missing to finish up this school year. When you finish those materials, we will assign a test to you that you can take, and that test will be averaged into your 3rd week grade. If you're in remediation, after that we're going to notify you and let you know about remediation plans, and we'll do everything we can to help you complete your successful 2019 and 2020 school year. We know that several of you need Chromebook devices to finish up some of this work. We are going to provide that for you through a curbside pickup. We have scheduled Monday, 4/13 from 9 to 11 in the high school loop. If you will come by with the student in the car, we're going to provide 1 Chromebook per family on students 7 through 12. We'll check them out like we normally do through a library, and hopefully you will use these devices to complete your assignments. Once again, we wish that we could be doing a face-to-face and I could see it spring sports and that I could see it graduation and prom and all those things that are coming up. We can't do that right now, but we do hope that you're staying safe. We do miss you. We can't wait to get back together with you again and become a Bulldog family on campus again. But right now, we're doing the best we can. We hope you stay safe and good luck.